So it's Mother's Day, and we were able to attend afternoon tea at Jack London Square at Grocery Cafe Burmese Restaurant. And the afternoon tea was hosted by Fabula Tea. Instead of the typical tea sandwiches, we were able to witness Burmese delicacies that were prepared for us by the owner. And here, we also witnessed a Chinese tea ceremony. This was also delicious. Burmese delicacies are delicious. And the company was really nice. People there were really nice. And we had a lot of fun. Be sure to check them out in the next event by Fabula Tea.